Welcome to my world and to my language. I'm not deaf, but both my parents are deaf. I learnt to speak with my hands from birth. English came later. I still think in sign. I dream in sign. I sign in my sleep. Even now, I can say things with my hands that I could never put into words. I love teaching. I like to think it brings out the best in me. The best teacher-student bonds are a kind of love, and more equal than they seem. A likeness of mind. A journeying together.
I'm a vegetarian too.
Hey, don't tell fibs. I can smell a carnivore a mile off.
When the cat's away, huh?
Hey, the cat's still here. It's the mouse that's gone away.
How did you get your hands on her?
We rescued her.
Stole her.
She's stolen?
Abducted might be a better choice of word.
Eliza was a lab animal, JJ.
We had reports of a company in Melbourne working with primates.
Which company?
It's probably best if you don't know the name. Let's just say that one of the primatologists became disenchanted.
An attack of the guilds.
He didn't like what was happening.
What was happening?
Fetal surgery.
One night he took Eliza home and didn't take her back.
He stole a 200-pound gorilla.
She was a bit smaller then.
What about the police?
The abduction hasn't been reported to the police.
The company in question is still lying low. The last thing they want is publicity.
This company, what kind of fetal surgery were they doing?
As I said, JJ, it might be best if you didn't know the full story, at least for the time being. The legal position is unclear.
If she is stolen, then we'd be in possession of stolen goods, and you would be an accessory.
I prefer to think of her as an illegal immigrant.
A sort of asylum seeker.
We would ask that you keep our confidence. Not a word of this to anyone.